Hey guys, before we start the Bristol Dirt Race in the PLCS season, I wanted to show you this final standings from season 44 of the PLCS that I did a while back. A couple of you have been asking for the final point standings and where everybody finished and how many wins and top fives they received. So here it is on your screen, and this does confirm that Hayden Stringer is your champion for season 44. And all the statistics, by the way, are on your screen. There he has four wins, which is just very surprising. They all came later in the season, and somehow Stringer was able to win the title in a close fight against Isaiah Bernesch at the very end. And the other championship four competitors, Daniel Voiles and Maxwell Smart, in the top four. And the rest were former playoff drivers, and then 17th and below. They finished below in the standings, out of the playoffs. So all the drivers with the wins, top fives, top tens, poles, and laps led all throughout the season. You can pause the video to find your driver on the screen. A couple of them have wins this season. There you see those drivers with a win or two below, and a couple of results as well. So those are all your stand drivers that ran in season 44 of the PLCS, and your champion is Hayden Stringer, of course, but wanted to show you all the results that they had throughout the season with the wins and laps led and everything in between. So anyway, without further ado, it's time for the main feature of the Bristol Dirt Race for our mock 2022 PLCS season. Hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you.